It's me back with a new game. I'm playing Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball Legends. And yeah, I just started playing. I'm level 19, right? I just started off. I have a few characters, if I can show you over here in my character selection. That's my current lineup. I have, I have a few. I put some equipment stuff on them. I actually have a few summons we're going to open out to see if maybe get some better characters. So let's just check here. I have some free tickets. I have, here we go, Master Pack 2, Master Pack 3, and Master Pack 1. So let's open quickly and see what we get. Master Pack 3, let's open 10 and see what we get. Let's go. All right. It's happening. Boom. Let's go. Pow, 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 pow. Yeah. Boom. Yeah, chow. Ping. Chow, wow, wow. I don't know what's happening. Let's pull down. Come here. Get finished. Boom. Hit him up again. Let's go. Fight that dragon thingy. Let's go. What do we get? Boom. Hero. Dodoria. Hero. Second form. Cell. Sparkling Chilled. Hero Dodoria again. Hero Nappa. Hero Tien. Hero Dodoria. Okay, I'm just skipping. These are weak cards. I got level 2. Hey, Limit Break on. Who did I get Limit Break? Okay, that's not cool. What did I get here though? Who's this? Super Saiyan Bardock. That's quite cool. Sparkling character. Awesome. Let's open some more. That was the first 10 pack. What do we have still? We still have a few more. Let's open these. Let's open these 20. 20 of those. Let's see. Alright. Let's go. Oof. Fight it up. Hit him. Beat him. Look, he didn't go Super Saiyan though. Goku didn't go Super Saiyan, so that's like a bit worrying because I don't think that's good. I think that's a poor card. Yeah, these are heroes. I'm skipping these. That's what we get. Yeah, nothing big. As I can see, a few Limit Breaks. But nothing big because I was told that when you go Super Saiyan, that's like a good thing. So let's just see. Hopefully get another sparkling. I must update my lineup as well. So yeah. Alright, let's see if he goes Super Saiyan. Yes, he went Super Saiyan. Let's go. Beat him up. Let's go. Come on. Come here. Finish that fool. Boom. Go sleep. Sleep. Who do we get? Boom. Extreme Vegeta. That's a good card. Hero Yamcha. So okay, I'm gonna skip this and go to the main thing. Who do we get? Got a couple of nice ones. Got a nice Yamcha, star one star. We got also another one star. Who's this? Oh, two star like that. One star on Pan. Who do we get? This is Vegeta. Goku. Oh, Goku. Okay, extreme Goku two star. Let's go back. And that's those cards done. Yeah. So I have single ultra summons and then I have three of these. Let's open these ones quickly. Master's pack. Come on, what you gonna give me? Nice cards. Let's go. Here we go. There we go. That's what I wanna see. Super Saiyan mode. Beat that fool's ass. Boom. Come on. Come in. Okay, he actually fall back. I don't know, like when I defeat him, is that good, or when they fight, is that good? Like I'm not sure, guys. You need to comment down below, like if it's good or bad. Sparkling Gohan, that's quite cool. That's quite a cool card. I like that. Let's go again. What do we get this time? Will he go Super Saiyan? Yes, he does. Oh, no. I'm skipping that. Sparkling Super Saiyan Vegeta, but he didn't even go Super Saiyan. Okay, I'm confused now. I'm very confused. Because he didn't go Super Saiyan. Maybe he went like Black Goku or something. I don't know. But he didn't go like Super Saiyan, so like how come I get a sparkling? Maybe I get a sparkling all the time with these ones. But anyway. Let's see this one. Now I don't know what to trust because like I got a sparkling after. Let's just watch it this time. See what happens. Oof, must oof. Beat his ass. Beat his ass. Let's go. Come here. Ah, beat his ass. Let's go. He's blocking. I don't understand these animation guys. Like what? Like sometimes he gets beat up, sometimes he gets hit. This looks like very good. This is like a probably sparkling final form freezer. Not bad. Not bad at all. What else? What other ones can we open? So long. What else can we open? We have two ultra tickets. Let's go. Who do we get here? Let's see what's gonna happen. Ah, he didn't go Super Saiyan. I don't know. I don't know anymore, guys. I'm not gonna comment because I don't know what's good and what's bad anymore. Come here. Ah, get your ass blown up. He's fighting back again. Can someone please tell me what's going on? This doesn't look that good. What is this? Okay, it could be good. Sparkling Picon. Like, I really don't know what's good or what's bad anymore. Like, normally I thought Super Saiyan was good, but now it's not good. So, okay, this looks good. See, like, for me, see, like, that looks good because, like, it was all red and stuff, and there were, like, three things flying past. Beating his ass now. I'm literally beating his ass. Look there. Okay, I went Super Saiyan. Oh, look, I actually killed him this time. You see, maybe this is like a super card. Hopefully, this is like a good card. Please give me like a super card. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Sparkling Vegeta. That's not bad. And he's a 3-star now. Oof. Oof. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh. Let's go. Ability upgraded. Let's go. That's a good card to pull. I'm happy with that. Let's just get some rewards out the way. Z missions. Let's get all these. Boom, boom, boom. Get some more. Boom, boom, boom. The fire there. Let's get another one. Jeez, taking long. Okay, can this thing hurry up? How many rewards do I have? Oh my word. 35 characters. Okay. Mine's getting characters, you know? Mine's getting characters. Big characters. Let's go. I'm almost on level 20, guys. Then I get that guy. I think that's Broly. I think that's Broly. Let's check my characters out quickly. Formation. No, I need to start picking it. Let's filter. Not filter, let's auto select on equipment preferences. Let's go Super Saiyan. Bit. Boom. There we go. So that's gonna be my lineup from now. I low-key want this Gohan instead of this fool. But everyone else I don't need. There's a 2-star freezer though. I don't know what to do here. I'm gonna confirm this and leave it like that. Yeah. Well, that's it for now for the first video, guys. I did some opening some of the summons. We got some new cards apped. Yeah, next video we'll maybe play some player versus player mode. We'll open maybe another couple of packs as well. But that's it for now. Like and subscribe, turn notifications on, and peace.